Hey guys, in this video, I'm going to show you a workaround for when you get this annoying error in FileZilla. I'm going to open FileZilla and try to connect to a web server. As you can see, I'm getting the connection error, neither nodename nor servname provided, or not known. Now, there are several other errors that you may get when trying to connect. For example, another one I've seen is no address associated with nodename. To fix this, you will need to use the IP of the web host instead of using the FTP hostname. Getting the IP address is very easy. Let's go through this. Copy the hostname without the FTP dot. This usually ends up being the URL address of the website. Then go to your start menu on the bottom left hand side. In the search programs and files box, type CMD. Then click on the program that appears. Once the black box pops up, type in ping and then paste the FTP hostname that you previously copied. Press enter. Here you can see the IP address of the hostname. All you need to do now is enter the IP address in the host field. If you press connect now, you will notice that you are able to connect successfully.